You know I love you, want you to love me too. Let's get together like the old folk used to do. We'll get married, go to Paris. Come here, kiss me, it's you I love.
Absolutely nothing. Aimee not showing up, I guess.
How are you feeling?
I feel great.
Yeah.
You ready?
I'm
you look
ready.
Great.
Thank you.
Those dresses are wonderful.
They are.
You guys did a good job. I'm glad it's not raining. I was afraid of that happening. Angela, you look great.
Doesn't she? Isn't
oh my
that
God,
a beautiful
so
dress?
Good. Did Aimee try to tear your dress a little bit? She's like, you can't upstage me for the wedding.
You look fabulous.
All right.
Go on.
All right. This is the moment.
Is Aimee in there?
He's about to come.
I'm excited.
No lint.
No lint.
So, Mom and Dad, I'm just going to
move you over.
Are you
nervous?
No, I'm excited. Can't wait.
Right?
It's like a year and a half of planning.
Do you know what her dress looks like?
No, I've never seen it. I don't know anything about it. She kept it in the closet 20 feet from me for 8 months.
Okay, so I'm gonna have her tap you on the right shoulder.
Okay.
And I'm just gonna turn this way.
Mike.
So beautiful. Maybe he might pass out. I don't know.
Are you gonna pass out?
No, from seeing her.
I know, I'm a little hot.
Okay.
I feel like it would lead to me passing out. Come on, baby.
I'm coming, baby.
Let's do it.
Okay.
You're supposed to tap my right shoulder.
Okay, wait. Okay. Okay. Yeah?
You ready?
Ready. Okay, 1 second.
If I go a million miles away, I'd write a letter. Each and every day, cause honey, nothing, nothing.
That's good.
She looks
amazing. Change this love I have for you.
I'm already crying. I was crying on the bus.
Okay, ladies, we're gonna quickly do a wedding party. So we're gonna
get to
girl,
bye,
girl.
Cry, see me coming. And you can pay.
Well,
I think we're going to get started. We're going to sign the civil license to make it official civilly, legally, but we're also signing what we call a ketubah, which is the Jewish contract between bride and groom. It is an obligation of what the two of them will give to each other. Starting tonight, but we know that the two of them have been obligated to each other for a while now. Two young people that really are looking forward to the next official step of their journey together. A journey that started in a karaoke bar in K-Town. continues tonight sacredly, safely, and with a lot of joy.
We'll also keep Aimee in line.
Exactly. While they're signing the civil license, what I'd like you to do is I would like you to throw out a couple of one-word, two-word blessings, wishes that you give to the bride and groom tonight, that you hope for them in their future together, whatever you'd like.
Happiness.
Thank you.
They have
joy.
Children as wonderful as you.
Okay.
Peace and joy.
Security.
Stamina.
Stamina. Who said stamina?
Stamina.
Very nice.
Passion.
What was it? Courage?
Passion.
Courage. Very
good
nice.
One. Health and wealth.
Integral.
Health and wealth. Very nice.
Adventure.
Thank you, adventure.
Dad says health, wealth, and happiness.
Why are you willing to affix your signature to the document to be a witness for Aimee and Michael tonight?
Oh, man, I hadn't thought about it. I suppose the short answer is he asked me.
Because I have him do everything for me.
I love Michael, I love Aimee, and I love them together. So if this is what it takes to make it happen, I'll sign the paper.
I can say with all honesty that they're going to be a great couple together, and they're going to love and respect and all the stuff you're going to say. I've seen that in both their characters.
According to our tradition, they are officially engaged. You can wish them a mazel tov.
Mazel tov!
Let's go get married!
So wait, you guys haven't been engaged this whole time?
No. No, until they're in sin. With the circling complete, the joining of two lives as one can officially begin. Hooray Ot. Don't look at me. Hooray Ot.
Hooray Ot.
Mekudeshet Li.
Mekudeshet Li.
Bitabat Zo.
Bitabat Zo.
With, it was close. With this ring.
With this ring.
I set you apart.
I set you apart.
As my wife.
As my wife.
Ani.
Ani.
Le Dodi.
Le Dodi.
Vidodi Li.
Vidodi Li.
I am my beloved.
I am my beloved.
And my beloved is mine.
And my beloved is mine.
I set you apart.
I set you apart.
As my husband.
As my husband.
Ani.
Ani.
Le Dodi.
Le Dodi.
Vidodi Li.
Vidodi Li.
I am my beloved.
I am my beloved.
And my beloved is mine.
And my beloved is mine.
The exchange of rings is only a symbol of the promises that you have made to each other tonight. If you had one shot,
oh, I know the words.
Or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture or just let it slip?
You all ready?
Yes. Mazel tov!
Thank you.
divorcee because Mike and Aimee are legally wed.
Really nailed that in.
Boys.
I'm just gonna Uber and come join us. This is actually their second date together. So I show up and then I guess I kind of third wheeled their whole second date. I got to know Aimee very well that night. We had lots of whiskey. And ever since then, a lot of the traditions have expanded to involve her.
Thanks for Mrs. Mike.
Nothing can be.
shit. I don't gotta dance, I make money.